Why can't the real world be as clear and peaceful as my own mind? Even if it does mean nothing stays hidden in here, not even me.
This is Anna. She works freelance. Does a lot of the human interest pieces.
What can I say? I'm interested in humans and their pieces. What do you like to write?
I gotta run to a review with Walt. You two feel free to chit-chat. And Sam, be nice.